So you always speak out against the loose talks, comments made by the leaders. Now today, Aam Aadmi Party leader and you speak about the Rewari Gangrape. He expressed his anger, but he's saying that BJP leader was if BJP leader misdeed by 10 people, we will pay them 20 lakh rupees. How do you react over this kind of statement?
Haryana and Delhi are experiencing huge number of rapes every day. What has happened in Rewari with that girl, the way she was abducted by 10 men and gang raped by all of them, I think it has shocked the conscience of this country and ashamed all of us. In such a situation, while the girl is critically ill, she has not been given any justice. Hardly few men have been arrested, and most of the people who have gang raped her are presently lying scot-free. They have gone away and the police is unable to arrest them. In such a situation, a BJP politician goes to that girl and offers some money while he should actually have been seeking justice for that girl. I think what has happened is really sad. We are all very angry. I also feel very angry on this incident, what has happened and what was done by the BJP politician also. Naveen Jayhind, I think, also felt very, very angry, and I completely sympathize with his anger as well as his pain on this incident. But I just do not sympathize with what he has spoken. I do not agree with the statements and I condemn them. What he has said is, in a way, that sodomy of the BJP neta, who is a man, whether he has offered that amount of money to that girl, is okay. I don't think it is okay. Gang rape of a girl is also not okay, as well as the sodomy of the BJP neta is also not okay. I would suggest to Naveen Jayhind that it's okay, you are feeling angry, but when you are in a public space, you need to control your anger and you need to be careful in what you are speaking.